noche otra. So we're in Tenerife. This is our little hotel. We're staying in like apartments. It's got like a kitchen and everything. So we're gonna buy some like noodles to eat. But anyways, yeah, I'm in Tenerife now. I didn't film much. This is our first day actually, so I didn't film much of the travel because it was stressful. Yeah, but today we went to a pool, went on a little walk, I took some pictures. I'm with my friend Linda, she's in the shower right now. So yeah, tonight we're going, and then we're gonna go, but first we're gonna go eat at this pizza place, which had like a queue at the door yesterday, so I'm assuming it's good. It looks good, so we're gonna go, and I'll vlog then, the food and everything. And I was gonna do like a little lookbook this week, of all my looks, so yeah, I might do that as well. So yeah. Hey guys!
Hey!
We're at the beach.
Yeah. Decided to take a break from the strip.
From the strip, because it was giving just aggressive man.
Nasty
lots
men.
Of aggressive men
really
today.
Nasty.
Not really giving at all. Like yesterday was more fun.
No.
And there was more people as well.
Literally. And they're all the same.
It's every night, if you come here for like 7 days a week, you'll see the same
fucking people.
But we look nice and we take some pictures on the, show them the pictures.
As me.
Sneak peek, no more.
No, that's it, guys.
You have to follow on Instagram to see the rest.
Woo!
Yeah, it's really dark here though. It's actually kind of scary. Do you
know what's kind of scary? I like it, it's ambient. Like, switch the camera around. No, look, no, without the flash. Like, look there, it's ambient, isn't it?
It's not ambient.
It's ambient. It's
like, dark.
It's
like,
a mood setting.
There is a sea there. You can't even see it.
Like, I'm looking at the sea. I can see it.
Oh, I can't see anything. It's just black. You can't
I
see
can
a thing.
See the sea.
Woo! Morning. It's my birthday.
Happy birthday, bitch.
So
happy
you just birthday. Gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday with a birthday gift?
Happy birthday,
bitch.
Ooh, it's my birthday. We're going to a spa. There's Linda in the background singing.
Hello.
We're going to a spa. We're gonna go on a spa treatment. I'm wearing this blue bikini, really cute, really nice. This is the view from the balcony in the day. Real cute, like, we got some pictures by the palm trees the other day. And yeah. I'm gonna show them the spa treatment.
Yeah.
I wanna show the pool. Okay, bye. This is our out de or outfit for the day for the spa. Okay, go.
Jorts,
mm-hmm.
Shirt,
yeah.
Bikini.
I like the bikini because it matches with the jorts.
Yeah, it does. Let's try yours.
Okay. Okay, outfit of the day, blue bikini.
Yeah.
Blue.
Yeah.
Grey shorts and I have a grey top.
Grey top.
Boring, but it's cute.
No, it's cute.
Cute and simple.
Simple, exactly. Cute, spa thing.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Thank you. Way to the spa.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Oh.
Okay. Sorry.
Okay.
But
he wasn't attractive though, so.
Sorry that we're doing a little video.
Yeah, let us do our vlog in peace. What? This is a little scenery. It's kind of giving, I feel like it's giving LA, but
yeah.
On a budget.
Yeah.
Budget LA, European LA.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Not really.
But not really, but I'm making a TikTok about the, like, it's just, it's giving more than London. Like, let me be real.
Yeah, it's better, anything better than London.
Bro. Okay, we're gonna show you the pool when we get there. Hey, okay, so we just went to the spa. What would you rate the spa out of 10?
It was a
10.
A 10? Okay,
No, I hear a 10. Okay, you can be a 10.
I would say like an 8.5.
Yeah, it was really good. Did the massage take it down for you?
The massage was good. It's just like, she didn't go super in.
Yeah, it was like a bit more like tickly, like surface level.
And then she kind of go into my bum and I was like, oh, I don't mind it, but.
Okay, give me some warning, hold on. Because when they pulled it down, like right from my crack. Yeah, I was like, girl, you ain't told me you was gonna do all that.
I thought like we would have a pre-shower before we went into the massage.
No, I was just like, get undressed, I'll come in a minute.
So,
but the spa was good.
The spa was amazing. So nice.
I don't have any pictures because we weren't allowed to use our phones, but like,
yeah.
It was like, it was unreal. Okay, so now we're going to a Chinese food place.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll show you the food and then
we'll rate it.
We'll rate out of 10.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. So we went to a Chinese food place, but I have a picture of it, so I'm just going to use this other picture because we chowed down that absolute burgers. Yeah, we got this, you know, when they do a certain price for two meals and we ate the whole thing, absolute burgers after that spa. But we didn't have breakfast and then we didn't have lunch because our spa treatment was booked for 12, so like, this is our first meal of the day. Bussing. This is the night, and before we went out, Linda wanted to do a try not to laugh challenge.
You know that I'm sexy and conceited.
Okay, Linda just went to McDonald's to get some to go to the toilet. We're at the beach. On the beach. It is a beach. It just looks like ew. Some pictures on the beach, soon to be featured on our Instagram. I'll put it on screen there. Obviously, follow us. Now, where are we going now?
We're just gonna hop again, as always.
Bar hop, because if there ain't good music, we're not staying.
What else can we do?
Okay, we'll update you later, yeah? Hi, I'm just sitting at the pool. Look at the beautiful scenery, so beautiful. Linda went to meet her friend. I just came back to the hotel. I was gonna do some packing. Today's our last full day. I feel like it went really quick, to be honest. But these last few days we've been sleeping in. Girl, we've been missing days. But it's all cool, because tomorrow is our last day. We're gonna go to the market, because we have an evening flight, so we don't have to get to the airport until the afternoon. So yeah, look at the scenery though. Skin is given, this is the outfit, so a cover up, I got a pink bikini on, and yeah. I enjoyed my birthday. It's probably been one of my favorite birthdays so far. Might have to go top number one. Number two, I'd say probably my 18th. And then my 17th. Actually, no, that wasn't good. I don't know. This is really good. So next year, because I'll be in America, I feel like I want to go to like Miami or something, or like New York, or like somewhere just different. Anyways, this is real cute. So tonight we're gonna go to a carnival. There's like this carnival, so we might go there. And then one last time on the strip, and that's it. So yeah, I'll update you guys.
I said, let's do it, we can get into it. She hate when it be quiet, she told me to cut on music. And we get grooving, lay it up, hand on your booty. And I'ma beat it up and show your edges how to do it. Call me young AJ, cause we can do it in the Buick. I said, let's do it, we can get into it. She hate when it be quiet, she told me to cut on music.
High heels on my don't, and it just on my
last day, we went to the market. I'll show you what we've got, like, when she comes back. But yeah, I'm wearing this blue bikini. It's my last day, I'm really sad. Like, it's inspired me to live by the beach, so like, I might have to just sack off London. The waves today are actually really brutal. Oh my god, look, bro. What the fuck? Bro. I'm a bit scared of these big, big waves, yeah? Look at that. Like, no, it looks bigger and we're like, oh my god. They're like breaking before they normally would break because they're so big. Anyways, sad it's my last day, but happy, really good birthday. Oh my god, the waves are actually ridiculous. Yes, yellow flag. Anyways, happy it was my birthday. Hope to go on more birthday trips in the future. I think next year maybe I'll do Miami. I think maybe I'll do Miami when I'm 21, because people, guys are saying that if you go to Miami under 21, you basically didn't go, so I hear it. So maybe I'll do Miami when I'm 21. Anyways, yeah.
If it ain't peace, there's no time. If it's for the money, then nigga, I'm online. If it's for the honey, then honey, I'm on crime. If you hear they call me or show me, you gonna cry.